Tamil Nadu's acting Chief Minister O. Panneerselvam offered prayers and met supporters at his residence before leaving for Tamil Nadu's secretariat on Monday. Panneerselvam will be attending office on Monday after a week's gap. While addressing media persons on Sunday, he said that he would be going to the state secretariat on Monday. According to officials, Education Minister K. Pandiarajan will also be attending office along with him.